Chuck, you and Dave enjoy the trip home.